position of strength.
So maybe it's the honeymoon still, but usually I'll have a honeymoon period of 20 or 30 games in a tank, and then it goes, oh, you're going too well in this tank, and then it puts you up against really hard teams. Or
yeah, completely.
So hopefully I'm not back. I can stay in the honeymoon for a little bit longer.
Why does it want me to view on the watch page? I don't know what this is doing. Hang on. Okay, we are now streaming. So I just want to find out where the hell I can view the chat. Open live chat in a new window. Okay, well, that's cool. Okay, so I've actually got the live chat over here. Hello, all the humans.
Good morning, everybody. Anybody?
Now, is it freaking working, though? It says it's working. Public view. Let's play the public view. Just to make sure that it is working. It appears to be working. That's grand. Unbelievable. It's working. First time out. First cab off the rank. Working.
Cool.
More comments below. Now, there's meant to be an option to watch this in the YouTube live area.
Mm-hmm.
Which is better because then it lets you see everything that's going on correctly.
And that's not delayed, or?
It's not delayed, no. But, okay. Let's have a look. I'm in the live control room.
Yeah, three watching, I can see it.
Is it?
Yeah.
I can't see that. I just can't see that.
Oh, I've just opened it up on my the iPhone.
Yeah.
Hang on, it's gone to an ad.
Yeah,
it says three watching, praying for green ping and black coffee.
That's right. I couldn't really come up with much today. I wanted to watch it. Okay. Well, apparently I'm here. Let's have a look in there. Okay, no, I've got the full chat up now. Awesome. Okay, it's all happening.
I'm ready when you are.
Morning from Ireland. Hello all. Let's rock and roll, Hoodie. We'll roll some defenders. See how the ping is. Oh, it's not green, but you never know your luck in the big city.
I'm green.
Well, I'm glad you are.
green on day after St. Paddy's Day.
Oh, it's an omen. It's an omen.
Let's hope so. Let's see how we go.
42 watching. If we can manage to not crash, that'd be a big plus. Click on your defender, dude.
I'm ready. Oh, sorry. No. I'm ready. I've been ready for a long time.
Wicked T-Rex. That's how we want to start.
Cool.
I don't know anyone here from... Do you ever heard of Go Now?
Nope.
Core, they can be decent. Alright, do you want to go... Jeez.
What do you reckon? What have we got?
Yeah.
Nicely got heavies. They got three got mediums and two us. DDs. Yeah.
See how this E3, this E5 is. I mean, I'm not keen to go pushing up here anywhere, really.
Yeah.
Do you want to go this little semi-left flank here?
Yeah.
The IS-3 and the...
We can change from here. Oop, here's something.
It's a 103. I have penetrated him successfully. The world is a better place. Yag Panther 2. Okay, so our mediums have moved upwards, which is good. 103. I got
good
one
night.
Shot left. Hang on, dude. What's it like around there?
Okay, so there's an E3 there.
Right at the back.
Yep.
Alright, I'm going to reload. There's a Yag Panther over here. Do you want to pop around here? We're going to have 62 and everything in our ass in a set. They're behind us.
Yep.
Do you want to come with me and...
Yep. Coming.
Okay.
I've got two shots.
I'm nearly fully reloaded. There's a 140.
One shot.
Can, at least if we can back
something's
off.
Behind us.
There's a 44.
So you've got three?
Yeah, I got two left.
Okay, I got one.
Yeah, oh, I can for two. Yep.
I just took one up the day.
Is the rest of the team there? There's, the Yag Panther 2's just rolled straight past. No, he's turned. Alright, this T-62A here could be the go.
I think we're in trouble at the moment.
Yeah, we are in strife.
Okay, I'm reloading.
I got one left.
And I'm okay, so they're three tanks down, so...
Yeah, I mean, we did the right thing, but it's not going to help. Oh, they're freaking... Hang on, I've got to adjust where my control button is. I just moved it because I thought it might be better off. I reached for it twice there, and I got nothing. I had two shots on the 62A, which I completely couldn't get to. I was tapping the screen, and it just wasn't firing. I'm like, what's that, lag? Or no. Bad set.
What was it the other day I watched? I think I watched your Leo.
Yeah.
And I really don't know how you can shoot without having auto aim on.
Yeah, a lot of people say that. The thing is, I can't shoot. If you go to range, you can't lead the targets correctly without auto aim turned off. Like, it just starts going in the middle. And the other thing I like to do is set shots up where, say, you've just got a small window between two rocks.
Yeah, yeah, I turned it off then as well.
Yeah, yeah, you've got to turn it off, because otherwise it just goes straight to the center.
Yeah. All right, what's that? Yeah, Copperfield. I shoot between the big factories sometimes.
Yes, exactly.
Yeah. All right, what are these guys going to do with this 140? Oop. Four versus one, can he do
that
it?
That was good.
Nah.
All right.
Toasted. Lucky.
Well, we did the right thing.
Lucky win.
I don't know if it was lucky. I think we stopped the motherfuckers from moving. They would have been right up our date if we hadn't turned.
Yeah, I took a big hit from...
That Yag Panther.
Yeah.
I've started grinding that line.
Oh, right. Are you enjoying it? Are you on the Stug or have you gone...
Stug. I just finished the Stug. Yeah. Just finished him. I think I'm going to actually free XP past the Flat Panzer. I had 70,000 free XP and I've already done it. But I blew it to get to the Jag Panther.
Yep.
Just because I've heard so many bad stories about the Flat Panzer.
The Jag Panther's good. You like that one.
Yeah. I really want to keep that. Do you want to go right or do you want to go left and troll?
What are we doing? Let's go right.
Okay. I was about to type left. We're going right. You're right.
There's an object 140 already there, so...
Yeah, and there's the RU2. 62A and a 54 for them, and they're in... It's those go now dudes that were in our team last match. So two games, two T10 matches. Interesting. Oh, God. Did you see the clan the 140's in?
Yep. We're following him.
We should never have come here. Oh, God. He's going to be terrible. He's going to be horrific, dude.
We've got to keep on going.
Yeah, well, I'm across the thing now. There's no stopping. Oat 2. Oh, he's going to be horrible. Let's see if I can back this 62 off a bit. So we've got a Carnarvon on the left there too. The 140's bailed. He's gone. He's out of here. He's gone, dude.
This is trouble.
Yeah. There's three over there. There's a Carnarvon here on the left. Do you want to... Oh, the 140's going to flank him. He's trying to flank him.
Okay, let's let him do that.
There's four of them. There's four of them there, dude. Oh, he's going to get eaten alive. Where is the rest of our team? They're all camping. Just try and stay alive, I think, is the best we can do. There's a Carnarvon behind us. I'm going to put some shots. He's a one shot.
You got him?
Yeah, but a low roll. He's 20 hit points left. Ah, he's gone, he's okay, gone.
Someone's got it.
Alright, so we've got these guys in front of us, and we've got lots of dudes
I've got one left.
Behind us. I've got two.
Okay, reloading.
I pressed the button. I'm on a full reload. I pressed the button to change ammo types, and it completely started the reload.
Okay. Not too bad. It's better than I've not pushing in, so...
No. Well, at least we've got them in front of us. We should have someone behind us. Like, there's a Yag Panther 2 there.
No.
Yeah, I'm not... Oh, behind us, behind
Shot
us.
Shot from behind.
He just bailed straight through.
Okay, I'm reloaded.
Okay. Where the fuck? There's a guy there.
There is everybody.
Okay.
We need to start doing something.
Yeah.
No one else is going to help us.
No one else is moving.
Okay, ISA's gone there. So is the 140 dead? Yep, he's gone.
Yeah, dude, he was hopeless. ISA pops up again. I should have a shot at him. I mean, it's us.
I've got one left.
Yeah, I've got two in the tank.
Oh, there's a 140 behind us.
Yeah. T-54 is going around as well.
I'm reloading.
Okay, I'll try and deal with this 54.
Oh, 62 is coming over the top.
Yeah, I've got no rounds left. This team has not fucking moved, dude. The louver is still sitting there. I don't know
if he's... Is he shooting?
No, I don't know if he's shooting.
We're stuffed.
Yeah, pretty much. It's a very delicate edge right now. I mean, we've toppled into the abyss, but...
Okay, I'm going to hold this side. I've just reloaded.
I've got two more to go into this T-54. But I'm not going to get through them. They're going to kill me before then. Never, ever, ever trust a member of the Oak Clan. He was gone. He was the first one to die, and he went balls out to do it. Oh, wow.
Nah, I'm stuffed.
What?
Shit.
I mean, you can't blame the RU251. The guys you got to blame are the Object 140. The Yag Tiger. Where the fuck was the Yag Tiger?
Where did he go? Right there on the rails. Right in the open.
Yeah.
See him?
I see him. Yeah, he was dead pretty early on, I'd say. I mean, the louver, you can't really blame the louver either, eh?
That's a lesson.
Yeah, don't trust. We should have looked at his clan name first.
I actually saw an oat, but I didn't...
Victor, see, I do look at the chat between games, but there's just so many things going on. So I can't really pay attention to both. 1208. Where is he? Object 140, Tama Tanks, Oat 2, 328. He's at 50%, which is one of the best oat people I've ever seen.
Good brain.
10 again. This is... Why are you kidding me? Right.
Okay. They've got three mediums, one TD. Up or down?
We're going up, dude.
Up.
Yeah. Let's get this show on the road. And we'll just, you know, stick close, try and be a little bit aggressive and double team, but it's hard when... I mean, hopefully we're running into that PTA or something.
Alright, there's a T-54 as well.
Yeah, he's going middle.
There's a PTA.
Yeah, they've got a 54 and a 44. It's a fail platoon, the Lego team. I don't know how good they are. So the 54 could be up here. IS-7, that's three of them. Conqueror, that's four of them. T-30's probably at the back, that's five, so we're only really missing the IS-3 Defender. No visuals?
Nope.
You know that down here, there's that hill. I'm gonna push down here. IS-3D plat right. I think he meant to say that to his team, not to us. I'll try and see if I can see anyone up here. But I should at least have some shots across. There's the PTA. Oh, he's just gone up. I'm spotted, dude. So someone's obviously on that hill. There's a defender.
Here's the 54 coming near cap.
Yep, I'm back onto it.
Okay, going for 54.
I don't have a shot on him yet. I can't see him, he's vanished. Shit, they're all dead. Yeah, I'm moving up with you.
Shit.
Well, interesting. We're going right back. The 30 is still back there. IS-3 defenders on a hill. We're going to push up. That T-30 is going to be looking for you there, Hoodie 2.
Yeah.
There's the PTA. Maybe we can smack him a bit.
Got one. Got one shot.
Got one. Got two left. Wow.
I'm trying for the Conqueror. Reloading.
Yeah,
54's
PTA,
coming up.
Yeah.
Let's pull back.
Yeah, I got one left in the tank. There's an IS-7 here as well.
IS-7. Just got me.
Yeah.
Okay, 54's coming around the back.
I'm on a full reload, dude. See if I can scare him off. Because I got nothing in the pipe. I'm going to go behind my little tractor here.
There's the I-7 on your left.
Yep. 54's right. The PTA is going to pop up on the right as well in a sec. Okay.
Bugger.
Got one in. I was about to say reloading, but it's not going to help much. Can I put the tractor behind me, between me and the enemy? No! Oh, well, what are you going to do?
I'm going to park the defender.
Yeah, park the defender for the moment. Fucking hell. You get tier 10 battles, there's not much you can do about it. What do you want to roll, dude?
I'm happy with anything. You choose.
Alright, let's go 9 for a tick. I'll roll T30 for a couple. That usually is a nice way to steady the ship.
Okay, I might jump into your T30. Maybe I might go T54. What do you think?
Go for your life. Dude, sounds good to me. Okay.
And I won't use any heat.
Use as much damn heat as you want. Anyone that says premium ammunition is a problem is a fucking moron. Excuse my language. We got a same tier game. You beauty.
Yay.
Hooray for us. All right, I'll come your way, man.
Let's go rails.
Rails. You got rails, mate. So, where'd you stay?
I stayed in near Ginza.
Okay, cool.
Two nights. It was nice, yeah.
What's the food like over there?
Like
in the restaurants and stuff, is it?
Yeah, pretty. Oh, really nice. We went to teppanyaki one night.
Yeah.
And last night, I ate at the airport.
Yeah.
At the lounge. Awesome. Nice and fancy.
Yeah. Top notch, Tucker. Right, I'm behind you, so on your shoulder if you need help, but don't be too bullish.
There's only one medium there, so I might just push one more.
Yeah, I'm right behind you now.
Okay. Still no one. Okay, they've gone the other side.
Yeah, there's a heap of us coming there. We've got an IS-3 that decided to solo the heavy route. As you do, so we'll at least have someone spotting over there.
He's only got one on.
They might be sitting in spawn, you know, be very, very cautious there, dude.
Yep.
If they're sitting in
SP, the spawn, SP 1C's gone up.
No, there's three of them over there. This Tiger 2 would want to be very, very motivated to get his ass in gear. He is the last link in the chain.
Where are they all?
Taking their time. There's five of them up there, isn't there? They just popped. Tiger 2 is cutting across the middle. Oh, dude.
Nice.
Ballsy. I'm nearly in position behind you again, dude. The 54 is coming down on the right side.
Okay, I've got... Here they are.
Don't be very aggressive, Hoodie. I'm just lining up behind. SP1C's there. He's pumping the YAG. I'm dropping adrenaline. There's some dudes coming up here. There's a 54.
Ah, shit, now the Tiger's pushing me.
YAG's down. There's a 54 on your right. How are you going there, ahead of you?
I'm fine at the moment.
Oh, I've got this 54 in a really shitty spot for him.
He's Defenders in... helping you there?
Yeah, yeah, he's in licorice all sorts, this 54 dude. Alright, I'm coming up. Right behind you now, dude. If they can't handle that 54, there's two of them.
Oh, nice. Yeah, I have to do it.
Oh, Amarak!
Okay, I'm going around behind.
Tiger's yelling for help. Defenders through, Conk's here.
Oh.
I got the Conk on me.
I'm there.
The Defender's the one that's pumping me. Alright, at least I've made the odds a little. There's an IS-3, there's another one behind me, T25AT. IS-3 coming at you now, dude. Oh, lovely. This IS seems to know what he's doing.
Okay, I'm going this way.
SP1C should handle that T25. You should be apples there. Nice, really nice, nice, nice. The ping's good, dude.
What do you want?
Wayne, how you doing, dude?
God, this idiot eyes.
Good job. We got a win. Strike one for the good guys.
Whoa.
There we go. Carson G'day. Carrion. They call him Carrion Carson. G'day, Hubert. You machine. We got big, huge ass in the chat.
Go again?
Yeah, let's try this little duo again.
Okay.
so many people demanding tanks. Plenty of time there, boys and girls. Don't get your knickers in a twist.
It's what do they want you to play?
Storm wants an Icefall. Spawned right down the bottom.
Windmill.
Yep. This is the best ping I've had on a stream. Ever, I think.
What do you got?
Anywhere from 120 to 180, but it fluctuates pretty quickly up and down. But it's not really hitting 200, which is usually the baseline.
I'm on 120 to 130 at the moment. Japan was 80 in the hotel.
How about them apples? I had some interesting games this morning. Jesus. Some people... I got in one game and this dude, Alice in Wonderland, just started abusing me as soon as the match kicked off. You noisy monkey. You noob and all this kind of thing. I'm like, righto. He did zero damage in his IS-6. It was fantastic. T20. Nice. Yeah, I don't want to take that shot. He's not my worry. So there's a Sent 7 Mark 1 sniping from the right.
Okay.
I've definitely slowed down their advance. There's no one fucking sticking their head up anymore. There's a Sent. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We're missing one, but it's only... Oh, no, that's the full wrap, full lid. How you going there, dude? Because I'm about to start
Not
dropping.
Bad. They're not really pushing, so they're just kind of in defensive mode.
I got 155mm bombs coming up for everyone that sticks their head over here.
Oh, here we go. Tiger. Gun, yeah, Tiger.
Oh, yeah. This is like dreamland for gun depression TD. This is love and life, living large. Who's up next? Oop, that ice. Bounce me. You dirty little secret. T-44. Okay, they're starting to press up a little. Can I... Nah, I can't. Love to get that Sent. There we go. Oh, this is all over Red Rover for the Reds. It's going to happen very quickly from here on in, I'd suggest. Sent's giving up the ghost. Are you lonesome tonight? Ta-ta. T-43, I hardly knew you. Nice little hold on the corner there, Carson. Very solid. .com. Let's see if we can't get one into an engine deck or something exciting. Come on. Ah, it's unnecessary now. Haters. Ah, well.
That was fun.
Yep. Sing while you're winning, boys and girls. Look at that. That's the easiest 4K you'll ever do when you're doing the scores. Righto, RGT. They've got a T-30 over there. How are you looking? Okay, we're going left.
Left.
Yep.
1 medium, 1... What have I got? 54 and a SP. Okay.
Okay, it sounds like I'm swearing that. I just said, come left, hippies. And it's gone, like... Boom. Alright, I'll come across the rails with you, mate.
Okay.
Right, the 34 is saying negative. He's going to lead his people to the promised land on the right flank. And they're all going to the corner. All of them. They're all going to the corner. Welcome to... I am pinned in a tiny little
here
part
comes
of the
someone.
Map.
Palm trees down.
I've stopped in good soft cover.
What have we got? The 54s there. And we've got the 130.
Okay, let's see if we can't do a nasty little shot.
And the ISA is coming. Can you see him?
Yeah, I'm moving forward now. I was just letting him get set. T30 is priority.
They're coming. There's a T-35?
I just bounced APCR off the fucking upper glacis of a T-30. Unbelievable. And now I see the IS-8 too. I'm screwed. We've got HE into him, but the IS-8's just going to roll up and hit point straight. That was shit. I should have waited until they were all spotted.
I think I'm going.
Yeah, bail. Get the hell out of town. Yeah, all you dudes on the right, not doing anything. Thank God you went right. I'm not going to say great call T-34 because I pushed forward like a fucking noob, which was terrible. It's all on you, Hoodie.
Yeah, I'm going.
Oh, get the hell out of town. If you can hang on to that T-95, you might be alright. If you can turn left, or is he going to tunnel?
Left?
No, I'm saying if he turns left. He's still got some support behind you. All right, we're quarterbacking this one, mate. Left, T-95's left.
What's the 95 doing now?
He's got T-34 on him. Careful, dude. Careful, they're all there. So if you just get near that T-95, you can at least support him, because he's a big chance of helping out. There we go. He's got the... he's got a couple of tanks there with him. Nice. He's got the shit. You got a 30 behind you. You are so lucky. He only just tracked you. Mm-hmm. Oh, he's bounced you again. The 30, the 95s, and licorice all sorts. They're all here, dude. These guys.
I can't.
Yeah, but you're the only one that's actually stuck on the flank. The other three who went all the way around to the corner are still there. They've not done anything. They're just fucking ambling about in the middle. The whole red team is over there. You have bounced this T-30 three times now. Hats off to you, RNGesus. T-95 has like five tanks in front of him, and these three fucking dipsticks have been tunneling a T-34. Finally, they wake up. Like, it's 30 seconds too late.
No!
You and the T-95 had the lot. Look at these three.
Bloody hell.
He's just... Oh. Unbelievable. At least they killed that T-34. Super important. That's my fault, dude. Sorry about that. That was shit play.
No, we were outnumbered.
Yeah, but I shouldn't have driven forward. I thought there was only him in the 54 there. As soon as I moved, the IS-8 came up, bounced a shot that I shouldn't have bounced.
Oh, 50. Look at the T-34. Up and over.
He didn't get killed. How did no one shoot him? No one shot him, dude. He just rolled straight up. He's still alive. How the fuck is he still alive?
Come on, IS-3.
What the hell is that 54 drinking? Oh, he's finally dead. Mate. I've seen crazier things, but I can't imagine that this is going to end any other way than we expected. Yep. Righto. I don't have the VKB. That's an embarrassing game, that one. Okay, one more in the T-30. I have to make reparations.
Okay, let's go.
Can't have that sitting there as the last game in that beautiful tank.
More ammo racks. That's what we need.
Hammer rack. Why you hit him? He not a rat. He a hamster. I watched that the other day, Fawlty Towers.
Oh, right, okay.
It's as stupid as ever.
Manuel?
He's
going left. Barcelona. I'll go far left.
Yep, sounds good. It's going to be you against you and your three light tank teammates.
Cool.
Right, I'll move over and try and give some valuable support. What do they got in terms of meds? They've got a 61, it's very, very soft. 44 on a comet. Yes, P1C just tried to climb the hill in spawn for no reason I could ascertain. And he's now getting there about the same speed I am. Wow, that dragon. What is this SP1 doing? Oh. What is this idiot doing? Fuck off, you tard.
What's he doing then?
He basically drove along like a dolphin on the prow of my steamship. So you've secured the flank right, you've secured the perimeter. If I can't get any shots, I'll just pump them on the turret top. Oh, 941, the Type 61 walks straight into it!
Oh, nice.
Oh, that was lovely.
Just evaporated.
If I can get the soft shell of the IS-3, I just need that dude to move, then the world will be a better place.
Okay, are they coming behind us?
The SP-1C's gone now, the Comet and the ISU-152 are there. So they're going to come behind us, but you should have shots if you want. I'll just push around here and spot them up for you. Have you got a clean look over here?
Yep. No one?
Well, there's two here. There's Ares.
Oh, hello.
The Comet 2. There they go. Well laid trap. Absolutely curtains for you, my friend. I'm going to waste a repair pack. Have you got that SU-152? I don't want to block the shot.
He's just ducked her in the corner.
Alright.
Oh, there's a 44. Hi, 44. Got that.
I'm going for the hero shots. I was trying to get that tiny bit of turret right on top. So we've got two here.
I'm going to come down the riverbank.
Yeah, yeah, good, good. I'm just going to hold here. I'll wait for you.
Yep.
The 152's gone, dude.
T-44's bailed as well. The ISU's dead. And we can go get this 44.
Missed him. Well, hang on, dude. Just hang on, because there's an E-75 and an IS-3 Defender over there. If you want to clean them up, we've still got...
Which?
Okay, no, never mind. Never
I'll
mind.
Let's get this guy.
Yeah, you go nail him. Just smash him up.
Okay, what's over here? The Defender.
The SP-1C was just... He literally sat on the front of my T-30 and just got dragged along. Like, drifting along, having a ball.
Oh, these guys got this Defender.
Yeah, the RE-251 looks like he knows what he's doing. So does the Dragon. Good on him. Who is the RE-251? Summer Yank. I don't know who he is, but he certainly appeared to have the aura of confidence and competence about him. Ah, congratulations, you have unlocked personal supply access level 6.
Nice.
Fantastic.
Are you... He's a 45% player.
Just one of those things. There you go.
One of those games.
Yep.
1 million.
Okay, what do you want to play, Carson? What are you feeling?
Dragon... He's 54%. I really don't care. I wouldn't mind getting some credits, but I don't really care.
Yeah, well, I need some credits too.
We can do M10s?
Yeah, let's do M10s. I haven't done an M10 for ages.
Okay.
Ba-dum-bum. G'day, Woody. Go, Texas. Go the San Antonio Spurs. Go, Spurs, go. You are legends. We'll get to the IS-4, Mr. Captain Lamb Tubanew. What a mouthful that is. Mick Captain Lamb Tubanew. What the hell? Right, we're back to the scene
We're
of
back
my
here again.
last disaster. I will listen to you, Hoodie. I will not fuck around and ruin the world.
We'll go right. There's three mediums.
Okay.
What have I got? Two defenders?
They're all abandoning us.
Sent.
They're abandoning us. Do you want to just
no, they're coming.
Defensive?
The other medium's coming, but the others are leaving.
No, no, they're all bailing. It's you and me.
No, no, they're coming.
Oh, okay, they are too. Okay, it's just really weird. It's like a marching band. They're all crossing over.
Let's just stay middle.
Yeah, I'm with you.
I'm getting the delayed feed.
I usually mute the sound on the YouTube feed. Otherwise, it gets a bit nasty. So, where the hell have they all gone?
There's a scent.
The Black Prince is up there. He's caught me in a lovely position. I don't want to...
You alright?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm all good. I've still got turbo if I really need to jet out. Okay, who is your target, Hoodie?
I'm just kind of seeing what's going to come up. These two are kind of getting in the road a bit.
Yeah, I got shots on the scent. There's a defender coming up behind us, but we might be able to clear that scent out before then. That defender's an interesting spot.
No, I'm getting out of here, and I'm going to cover the back. Covering the back. T20 IS-3, defender.
Yeah, moving to it. I'm trying to get so far away that I'm off the radar, and I can just... pop back at this IS-3 defender. It should be... Oh, no, I'm spotted.
Now they're all turned to me again. I move away from them to get shots. I'm going right again.
I can't even pen this defender with APCR.
I'm going to Black Prince.
Alright, popping up to you, dude.
Keeping track,
wobbling
nice,
around here.
Done the repair kit.
Scent's moving up. I'm with you on the scent. I got cover for you. Prince is a one shot. How are you going on your left, dude? That defender's looking really bolshy. Alright. Popping adrenaline, dude. We've got to pump that defender. He
Where are
is.
You?
I'm right behind you.
Okay.
There's that
Where's
Prince,
the
Mr. Killshot, he's rolled back.
Let's get this E2.
Alright. Well,
Can
Black
you see
Prince.
Him?
Oh. The M4? Yeah. I've got shots on him now.
Crap.
Yeah. This team is falling apart behind you, dude. You need to get over here where I am, because they're about to go... You got the defender coming up behind. That Black Prince has been really annoying.
No, I'm gone.
Gotta get that defender. If we can get him, we're a chance. Yeah, we're a listen.
No, we're stuffed.
We've got two defenders. Yeah, I'm just going to take this like a man. What can you do? Not much. That's really frustrating. But what are you going to do? We could have pushed around, I guess, but that, when that defender came up, he just chewed through our defender and everyone else.
Okay. I think dual defenders is always hard.
It's very tough. I mean, I had APCR, and I could only pen him from certain angles there.
Yeah.
Very, very strong.
Okay.
I've already skipped it, Anthony. I'm going to be going to the Yag Panther straight away. Oh, the Panzer IV. Yeah, okay. All right, here we go. Fails Creek. full of failures. Righto. They've got no real mediums apart from the 43. Interesting. Who have we got going bridge? No one. IS is kind of just sitting there looking to snipe. Crusader is very aggressive. 225 AT. Interesting to find this 43. Let's try and nut him as soon as possible.
Hellcat's going right around.
What's wrong with the KV-1S? He's carrying on like a pork chop. I'd suspect if that 25 AT's there, there's a 43.
There's the 43. You got sights on it?
Yeah, I gotta use APCR for him though. He's hull down at the moment.
I've just been spotted.
He's in real trouble. As they say in the classics, the Jackson's with him, I thought as much.
I think they're going to be coming up behind.
Yeah. Jackson got him on toast. Someone else nailed him first. Alright. 43's dead. Do you want to turn back round?
Yep.
I'll go cross over and
okay.
And get to the other side to that little spot.
Okay, here's a T-25 AT's this. Down here they're the tanks, and we've got someone coming over the bridge.
Weird, can't get the gun down. Such bad penetration, but it's moved him off at least. Are you okay? Can you see this KV-1?
Yep, got him.
All right.
Oop.
There's the IS.
Oop. You got a T-49 coming your way.
Yep.
I've just dropped down. Hopefully I can all see right. Him. Just back up a bit. Let him come to you. No, he's not coming around.
I gave it good shots on the IS for that. How they go on the other side? Let's switch up. Fuck the 49. I'm going to hit that IS. He really needs to go much more than a T-49 does. T-49 can suck a nut as far as I'm concerned. There we go. The IS is down. It's all over.
Okay.
Good job. Hot diggity dog. I don't play on the European server, you humans. Who's Young Bushka? Far out, we're up to 127 people watching at the moment. It was a waste of adrenaline cable in, but I was expecting an opportunity to pump that IS. And then, unfortunately, the T-49 pushed up, and I thought he was going to get really aggressive. He just didn't. He sat at the back, and so the adrenaline just dwindled off. Okay. One more M10.
Okay.
We only have old school matchmaking on the Asia server, guys. We've never had plus one, minus one. Oh, dearie me. How many meds? I've only got the one med. Sit middle? What do you think?
Yeah, let's go middle. I might just go left side middle.
Mate, I don't mind that move on this map. If you want to bail... I've started going to the town here a little bit more lately.
Okay, do you want to jump over the town or...?
Well, they've got no TDs. I mean, they're probably all going to go top.
Let's just
set everyone else up. I mean,
here comes our ISU.
Yeah. Let's just stick here. Stick with what we know. I'm not spotted yet either.
No, neither am I.
Wow, they must all be right up the top. Whoa, found the KV-2. Awesome, just the tank I wanted to find. APCRO, so we can probably play a bit. I'm not spotted still. So they've gone top. KV-2's nearly gone.
What's left?
Chiri's Chiri. Right there.
Oh, and we've got the IS too.
Alright, I'm into the Chiri. KV-2 is still here. KV-2 is right around this corner. Got an IS on me as well. Oh, I'm bailing. How are you going there, dude?
Yeah, I'm coming around. I'm going to go wide and see if I can get some shots from out here.
Not a bad idea, yeah. That KV-2 is dying for someone just there. Thank God. Whoa, the IS is pushed down.
Okay, I'm wide.
I'm adrenalining the IS.
IS, yep.
He's still looking at me. He's moving back to look at you. No, he's moving back to look at me. He's fully exposing himself to you now. He's back at me. He's blown his load. He is ta-ta. So they've got some heavies up top.
They're all coming down. They're in the middle.
Yep, okay.
They've left the caves.
I'm bailing. Oh, I bailed too late. Oh, that was a very poor... Can I sneak past him backwards? No. Too slow, you big fat German premium tank. It was turning.
Shit, where's my team?
You've got a Panther who's covering you. If you can just keep him spotted up, the Panther's got three shots here. He's just got... Oh, no, he's hitting him. Like, just keep... Oh, don't. VK-28 needs to fucking pull his head in, dude. No one's watching him. Okay. There's three tanks. I don't know if that IS-3's AFK. He's not doing anything. Here comes the IS-6 on you, Carson. He's still two shots for that turkey. Ah, unfortunate. So, the Panther needs to really pull his finger out here.
Bloody hell.
And the defender's going to get you.
Shit.
Panther hasn't moved, and he's not really... Yeah, he's got him. Good. Panther, I'd love to know what win rate this Panther is. I'm guessing that he's not fantastic, but he's just been pumping the sides of heavy tanks for ages. That VK-2801 is doing the right thing, just staying alive. Yeah, good move. The Panther's doing the business, dude.
Yeah.
Oh no, HE, watch out, dude.
Ew.
Oh, dearie me. Don't stop to shoot, just keep running. Yeah, Panther is still...
Good work, Panther.
Yeah, he's done very well. He's just basically been firing on reload for a long time. It's got great penetration, that tank. Really good pen. Nice work.
Nice.
Thank you. I'd love to play the Louvre. I just don't own the Louvre. I'm not playing the Leopard one. It's just not on. Righto. So, let's play something different.
I don't care.
Okay, let's go. I want to play the RU251.
Okay.
Excuse me.
What will I go in?
What have you got?
I've got a lot of the 8s. Heavy, medium.
Anything you want to roll, matey.
Mm-hmm. I might go for the 44.
Yeah, this thing is going to be flying around like a batshit crazy person. This is... Yeah.
I've got to probably jump out for 5 minutes after this.
All right.
Hopefully no one from work's watching this.
All right, I'm going to try. Will that SP1C get in the way? I don't know. It's going to get in the way. Yep, he got.
Did you make it up?
No, SP1C came across and like to slow down. Very annoying. Whoa, lagged a little bit. Okay, I'm back. I'm gonna go around the corner and come out the back door, just for fun. Are you lonesome tonight? Are you lonesome tonight? Let's try crazy person driving through enemy respawn. Let's see what happens.
Okay, we're a tank down.
Might be able to get that carbon, you know. Oh, I can.
Shit, we're losing numbers.
Uh-oh.
What do you lock 44. Up the back?
I'm alright. The 43's finally paid attention to me. But I've been putting shots into the, Carnarvon and the IS-3 pretty comfortably. The only thing is, if the IS-6 and the IC-152 are watching, there's the 152. I don't think he's seen me. Then we'll try and bail out of here and come up to you. So they've got two on the flank still. There we go. This thing is just hilarious. The camo on this and the speed, you can just go around and put yourself in positions that no one else can fucking get into. It's ridiculous. I mean, it's fragile as it comes, but still.
It's fun.
Yeah, it's really good fun.
Okay.
I'll try and spot this IS-6 up. There he is. There's the IC-152.
Let's go ISU first.
Right, I'm in cover again. He's all yours, dude. He's tunneling me, something savage. Good stuff. I'll go over and
good night,
touch
ISU.
Up the IS-6.
Our IS-6 is going down, all the way down. Express pass.
Non-stop, first stop at Wabba Street, Mossman. Look at this thing, 50 kilometres plus up the hill on the way to victory. It's poor IS-6, he never got a shot at me.
Bus terminates.
Don't forget your dinner bags, kiddies.
I'm going to jump out for a game.
No worries, dude. Alright.
I'll be back in 5.
Alright.
10.
I'll roll some Tier X, because that's probably the safest thing to do.
Okay.
ISIS-4.
I'll be back soon.
All right, dude. See you in a tick. Okay. ISIS-4 time. Mm-hmm. do. What do they got? They got a mouse. What are our TDs doing? This little area here. Yag Panther's coming over. The 183 is running with the mediums. Anyone going to go there to start the day? There she blows. Gotcha. He's gonna blow his kit, but that's one down. Unpenetrated, you remain. Righto, there's the mouse. The mouse is in the house, and the 54 is pushed up on him, so he is a great option. Good job, that 54. He really, really put the cat amongst the pigeons. Switching to HE for a shot at the Leo. Right, apparently that went straight through him. Interesting. How much that did. Anyway, got to keep a look on the left here. We should have company fairly shortly. That's three. We're only missing one. There's four. They're full rack. And we're rolling. Kill stealing like always. It's a Leo. Pershing. Stop, Pershing. Stop. Stop it. Stop it. You are kidding yourself, buddy. I watched the new Star Wars. I did indeed watch the new Star Wars. It was very exciting. I liked it a lot. I can't use sound mods on an iOS device, dude, without jailbreaking it, and it's just too difficult. I did buy a TOG on the European server when I was over there. My in-laws are in the north. They're in the Lakes District, actually. And I bought a TOG while we were cruising around the UK and doing a little bit of time in Spain and such. Very, very slow. Alright, here we go. Ooh, we're going left. Everyone left for justice. What a fantastic eye for colour that man has. He's got the same camo scheme I do. Fantastic looking pair of tanks. The IS-4 and the IS-7. He's giving the old T-28 a bit of a hurry up. Lovely. Good on you, mate. What a helpful human being. So, Russian mediums. The scourge of the battlefield, and they've got four of them. That T-54 is in a really rough spot there. Oh, that object 140, what? You won't have the gun depression to do much from there, but still. IS-7 is into him. I might follow the IS-7 and just give him a little bit of a hand. Where is that object 704? That is a big question. There he is. There's the 140. No. No, 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 no. No, no, no. Alright, safest place for me to be here is pushing up, and I know that sounds ridiculous, but with so many tanks around me. Oh, dude, seriously. Fucking kidding me? Gotta move up now. Ah, stuck with heat. What a waste. What a waste of a shell. 704 really wants to get involved. Missed the track. That was brutal. 54 is in strife. Got multiple human beings around me here. T2 is coming in on the left. Let's just nut this T-32 first. And just the IS-8 left. I mean, it's such an aggressive tank. You can do fucking such aggressive work in this tank and bounce stuff all the time. I don't know that it's a downgrade, the FE-4202. I think it's more the fact that the 4202 faces much tougher competition. We'll just do a quick run on the 4202. It's a really tough tank these days to drive. Look, if you're not driving a 140, and even if not a 140, a 62A, then you're really struggling. There's Russian mediums in every game. They've got strong turrets, they can hull down, they can bounce really well. Now the FE-4202 has like the strongest upper glacis in the game. That thing right there is a knife point, but the problem is the turret is obviously pointless. And I mean, there's me and a Leopard 1 in here, and the Leopard 1 might be able to play, but wow, I mean, you're really looking at a position where you can't be aggressive. You just can't. He's really pumping up there. I'm not even trying to put shots in here. I just want to get spots. I mean, we've got a 140 here and a 44 against us. So we've got enough DPM to handle them, but you really got to play this tank now. Well, I find anyway. Now, you guys might disagree. You got to play this tank a lot like a Leo 1 because you'll be penned all over the place. So there's the 140. Okay, the 140's there. We're missing both the TDs, but they're 140 and the 44 are both there. So we're going to move up. Hopefully find our little spot in the sun, but we're missing two big TDs, you know? 704 and an E3. Well, there we go. There's a 704. And there's one of the best things about this tank is that lovely. That Hesh is fantastic. Full Hesh in the side. Happy days. Loving life. Living large. Can we track him? No. Missed him. I mean, it's such a precision tank to drive. You cannot screw around in this tank. Anyone shoots it with auto aim, it's probably going to pen straight through your turret. And we're spotted, so just back it up. Cheap Hesh for the top of the 1A E3. Alright, and then we'll load up full Hesh for the 140 and we'll try and just track him up here. Got him. So if he doesn't have a repair kit in, he could be in strife. Leo's going to get him. Happy days. Oh, 100. Looking at me. 100's a hard pen now because you just don't have the penetration to go in frontally. So you really got to work it around. I mean, we're only a tank up here. But they're all pinned down in that corner, which is good news for us. There's a bit of spaced armor there. That's why if you're going to use gold Hesh on the side of an 04, you've got to hit him above that little section just there, which is spaced armor, and it'll eat heat and HE very comfortably. And we're just down to the E100 and the IS3 left. I mean, the gun's pretty good, despite doing that. I mean, the gun is really solid. This is cheap Hesh up the date. 445. And we'll use cheap Hesh again on this E100. Ah, he's dead. But cheap Hesh will still pen that scent for full value if you hit it. You move the bugger. Oh, how about that action? You can see I'm using rations on there as well, just because it improves your gun handling. The gun is really, really lovely. It really is. It's a great gun to run. I mean, 14 shots fired, 13 hits. You can't complain about that, and 1,000 spotting damage as well. I'd love to change the reticle. I wish you could change the reticle. It would be awesome. I used to love the blue reticle I had. It was epic. And see, this is a game that we got a 140 and a 62A against us. There's not a lot of spots to hull down here for us because, I mean, obviously we're going to get smashed. There's me and a Panther, and you got so much. We've got like 6.5K DPM coming down the track on us right now. And that's really tough to deal with. I mean, they can come down here and hit point trade in a 140 and a 62A and absolutely be happy days. A Panther needs to really back it up. Oh, dude, what are you doing? No. Oh man, what are you doing, Panther? Slow that shit down. They'll come for him now, so hopefully. There's a 62. 140, there's an E4 at the end there, which is a bit of a worry. I'm not moving until here he is. So he's going to take a shot at the IS-8, no doubt. We'll just track him. Keep him tracked. Cheap Hesh will do it all day long. Oh, you pricky blew a kit. Here they come. Here come those mad Russian skills. 24 is rolling down here. Nut, 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 nut. I mean, I'm not playing badly here, but at the same time, there's only so much you can do. Oh, 395, what a shitty roll. Okay, I'm going to be where the E4 isn't. How about that for an idea? He's pointing up there. I am rolling back around here. He's only got that shitty turret that can't turn fully. Carnarvon on E100, you would be really helpful right about now. Oh, wicked. Awesome. Yeah, great work, dude. You're amazing. What the fuck is that dude doing? And the Carnarvon? Woohoo! E100 is having a sleep. So, I mean, I put myself in a bad spot there because I thought the IS-8 was further away and he just pushed up early. And a good move by the E4. But we played that pretty consistently. What are you going to do? I mean, the tank's good enough. If you play it correctly, it's really fun. Like, I love the FV4202, but it's not nearly as much fun as the 140. I think the 140 is just a riot. You can be so aggressive with stuff. This E100. Pham Tien Tan is really awesome. I mean, this makes life a lot easier when you're playing a team that only has 6 real tanks. Just look at this guy. He's driven this far and no further. That's it. I don't have the T95. I sold it. I've driven like 1,000 games in it. Mate, you've got to be aggressive at times. I took one unnecessary hit from the T62 that I didn't bounce. Apart from that, I bounced his first shot. That's not really taking unnecessary hits. I mean, yeah, I'm sorry. That's totally my fault. 3.5K in a shitty team game with an AFK E100 and 2 zeros. Come on, dude. Give me a break. Okay. We'll play the... What to play? Okay, I'll have a game of the T-54. Why not? Like, you have to at times basically go one-on-one when you're in a team like that, because if you don't, you just get smashed. Now listen, I carry 7 rounds of heat in the 54. Oh, thanks, little man. Fair enough. Mate, I'm definitely not perfect. You're right, I did cop one unnecessary shot from him, and it would have helped at the end, no doubt. Now I'm going to... What are these guys doing? Okay. Why are they following me? I'm waiting for them to do something. Come on. Roll on. So we've got 44s and a cent. We should be able to be solid in the medium game here. We've got better mediums than they do, even though they've got one more of them. I run 7 heat rounds in this tank, and I've had people whinge at me about playing it and using too much premium ammo. I'm like, Jesus wept. I'm gonna post. I've got Snake to do some videos for me of his driving in the T-54. Just he uses so much heat, and I'm gonna post them up. Okay, that 44 is behind us. Dive, dive, dive. Here comes a scent. Oh, wicked. Got ourselves in a great spot here. Maybe we can side hug the scent. No, we're going to run out. Rough justice. That's what happens. I don't know what this guy's doing down here. There was... What the fuck is going on here? Where's the 140? Here's the 62A, sorry. What's the 268 doing? I see he's playing with a 44. Ah, well. Yeah, that was just being too aggressive because they had shitty T-44s and I thought I could pump them. But two tanks will out DPM one tank every day of the week. This 62A should have a field day here. Sadly, this is probably my fault, this loss. Dude, I don't want to play the Leopard 1 solo, man. I really don't. Like, I've been playing it solo for so long. That was shitty play by me, and that is still second top score on the team. Wow. Okay. I'll stroll through them, and I'll try and just get a good game in each. How you all doing anyway? Righto. 54, 44, 43. Oh, so many TDs. Wow. You there, Carson? I heard someone pop in. I'm going to feed the veggies here. If they camp up there, which I think they're going to, I'm just going to basically spot for them. See if I can't get them to do the damage. Turning lambs down low. Unspotted so far. Right, so they're going way around. That's a really interesting tactic, actually. Well, not much I can do over there at the moment. There's plenty here for me. Right, unfortunately though, they've all abandoned their posts and it's me. That was actually a pretty good move by that 54 and that 44. That was really, really productive for them. Okay. Here comes the IS. Comes the IS-8. Awesome, there's a 75. Come on, buddy. We've got no TDs left around here to help. I'm going through. I'm cutting bait. Best laid plans of mice and men, off go Aglaé. I don't know why the fuck the tortoise drove up into the middle of the map. I should have just left them to defend for themselves. But there's our TDs. Jesus wept. Tell me guys, was that crazy for me to believe that I could use those dudes and be successful, or is that I mean, it felt like a good call at the time, but they all left. I don't know, it just seems like the right tactic. And then I mean, I don't know what the 29's doing, but it's not his fault. It's so frustrating. Come on, Jay Panther, don't get upset at the 29. You all bailed out of respawn when you started camping there at the start. You moved across to get mowed down. It's not the 29's fault. Yeah, Vikram, it wasn't a good move, but I still thought I had enough firepower around me to actually smash that IS-8 really quickly. And I really wasn't paying enough attention to that, I guess. Shitty game. Can't get much worse than that. Let's try it again. Yeah, I should have bailed. I mean, you'd think, like, I've had thousands, tens of thousands of games now, and you would think that I would have learnt not to rely on anyone but myself. All left. Interesting. Is that you, Carson?
I'm back.
Happy days, mate. It's been an interesting run.
How did you go?
Not that great.
Alright.
I've had a few moments, but I've also had some really... Oh, Jesus Christ. Moments like that. Alright, I'm getting quite angry now. I may just have a little YOLO here.
Are you in game at the moment?
Yeah.
Maybe I'll watch on...
Well... I'm planning on using it very, very quickly. Okay, so I've spotted two. There's a Yag Tiger there. There's one, two, three, four, five. We're missing two, but none of them. Where's that ISA?
You there? There?
I dropped out.
No, I dropped out.
There's the 54. Like that one went right This is me playing aggressively in an angry fashion. I'm worried the T-54 is not dead yet, but you never know. Gotta kill this 54. Where is that T-34 going?
Nice.
Oh, he bounced me. He bounced the kill shot. So, let's just cool the jets here for a second. There's four of us and two of them. I'll wait for the other humans to get involved. I'll spot them. We're all dumb, apparently. ST1 went this way. I am top tier. You will do as I say.
Is that what he said?
He said, I am top tier. ST1 is really not happy with the situation, but whatever. Great little angle here. Oop, not enough. Not enough. Here they come. Alright, I needed that.
Yeah, finished?
Yeah, yep. I'm ready to roll.
You wanna invite me?
Yep.
Where do you wanna go?
Let's try the far out. We haven't played I haven't played the pattern. Let's play the pattern. M46.
Ooh, okay. I'll jump into...
I just realised that was 5 kills. If I hadn't bounced that fucking T-54, it would have been a chance at a Rossini. I blew a Rossini yesterday with Skid. I was on 6 kills in the Stug, and there was an Unco on like 120 hit points.
Right.
And I went down a hill on Lost Temple and blew the track, so I prepared the track just as the Unco turned up and shot me in the track.
Oh, no.
And I couldn't move. I'm sitting there on 6 kills going, you are freaking kidding. Okay, what are the...
Which way are you going?
They've got a 61 on an E50. Mate, go top. I mean, go up.
Okay.
Yeah, go temple. I'll fiddle around and come around.
Raining in Sydney.
Yeah. I don't have the KV2, Alex. And I don't have the Angry Connor either, boys, and the Angry Archer. Okay, we've got a fairly big bunch of guns there. There's a T-30 and a T-95. I don't know if the T-95's got the 190-155, but he'll be fun.
Okay. 75. I've got the steps.
61. Okay. They've got one little TD. Okay. That E75 is struggling to get up those steps.
Okay, but...
Type 61 is rolling around to the right. You just hold there, dude. I'll go and have a look at this Type 61.
Okay.
HE is not high caliber enough to do anything to the 61.
What's this KV-3 doing?
KV-3's got a sudden rush of blood to the head. He's dead. He just yoloed so hard. Here comes the 50. 50's going to do the same thing. He's yoloed straight across. I mean... He's coming for me, dude. He cannot be dissuaded.
He's coming for me.
And I bounced him. Jesus, what? They're just hit point trading. Like, with no compromise. They're just rolling straight up. Is that KV-5 on a reload? No, he's just fired. He is now. That E-50 and that KV-3 just rolled straight around. They would not be put off.
Okay. Going down.
Oh, you just blocked the shot I had in the 61.
Oh, sorry.
That's alright, I got it back anyway. Wow. How about that KV-3? Hello!
Here I come.
Try to fire through all the boxes and everything. Good job.
Oh, I like the M103. It's a nice tank.
Yeah, it's great, isn't it?
Classy.
Nice game, Hoodie.
Okay.
Have another one another pattern. We're playing the Apple Pie Brigade. All the American tanks you can lay your hands on. So
The M46 is good.
I love it. Okay, they've got one 62A. We've got two mediums. Which side have we got, though? Oh, shit. I hate this. This is so bad, this side. If that IS-7...
What are you going to do?
I'm going to go. But if their IS-7 is in the TD area on our right and just rolls straight up, every one of their tanks will get a spot on me before I go around the corner. The new spawn that they've put in here is absolutely horrific. There he is. Told you.
Go.
Absolutely freaking retarded. Good work, Wargaming. And our 62A is dead.
I can't get to the 62.
Doesn't matter, dude. He's all but fucked. He's running. I mean, that's Wargaming's fault. That spawn is just retarded. That IS-7 gets to go up as much as he wants, and no one on our team gets to do that. That poor 62A did everything right, but he was spotted and dead of no fault of his own, you know? That's just stupid. Is that IS-7 fired?
He was firing at me before.
Okay, I'm moving across.
He's scraping at the moment.
Oh shit, he see me. Yep, bad luck me. We've got to move him out of there.
Yeah.
We've got to move him out of there. So they've got five. The two TDs, I'm not sure where they are, but at least the IS-7 now is... Okay, he's fired. Wow. Is that... Is there a TD over there at the lighthouse?
I haven't spotted anybody yet.
There's the tortoise.
Tortoise is down
Where's
the bottom.
Where's the T-30?
Oh. Okay.
What happened there, Hoodie?
Oh, it's three defender on the island.
Yeah, I knew there was someone over there.
There's the E4.
Shit.
the defender.
And there's well. The mouse. I was wondering where he was. Good on you, Mousy. Super helpful.
He just stayed there.
And I don't know what the IS3's doing now. He's got no real chance. Look at this dickhead. Rex Viper. We win if he fucking comes up the top, dude. On your Rexy.
See if he comes alive at the end.
I mean, I'm too lazy to report these dudes, but...
But what would you AFK in a tier 10?
Yeah, what's the point? I mean, honestly, what is the point of this dude rolling into... He's going to have to pay the repair costs on his tank. See, that's so screwed. We lost two tanks basically for nothing there.
Yeah.
And one of them's Wargaming's fault, and that other one just AFK. You can't really... I mean, look at that. Holy shit. Three disaster. Zeros.
Makes it really hard. 42%. What is he in the mouse? Rexy. He's 51% in the mouse.
I'm more worried about his average damage. Average damage 1099, dude. Have a look at the average damage on some of these tanks. He's AFK'd his way to victory here. Deluxe. Oh well. One more in the 48, in the 46. The 48 Calavera is nowhere near as good as the M46. It just isn't. Not pound for pound anyway. I mean, the 48's got better. Josh, the reason I say that about that map and why that poor old 62A, it's Wargaming's fault, it's because... The spawn on the south side get to spawn a heavy that can race the hill and spot people before they get to the choke point. And that means everyone behind them gets to lead the target and smash them. Go top?
Yep.
And that really, really sucks because that 62A was just doing the right thing. He was just pushing hill. He was happy to dogfight and get there. And he gets there and there's an IS-7 sitting to hit him in the side waiting. Spots him, like smashes him, tracks him, everyone kills him, and he's done nothing wrong. And no one on our team gets that spawn point. Just the enemy team. Which is ridiculous. Nice work, Object 140. Oh, Jesus, they are coming up just as I'm crossing. Awesome timing. Yep. Ripper. Okay. Now the 140 is over there. Oh, man. Did I time that well? I am in so much strife here, dude.
You're right. You're behind me?
No, dude, I'm over on the left. There's an IS-4 on my left. There's an Object 140 on my left. There are all kinds of trouble on the right. Is he looking at me? He's just fired. Right, might get a chance to put a shot in here.
I'm shit.
Penny.
This is problems. They're stuffed.
Not wrong.
That's a perfect spot for the 140.
Yep. I'm trying to get out of there. Okay. I'm back. You're in...
I'm in big trouble.
I can't push up there, dude.
Yeah. No, I can't even get a shot on anything.
the 254 up top is just a beeline for me. I can't get out because of the 140 behind me.
Yeah, and there's an IS7 there who every time I pop out is a hole down.
There we go. Tesla. Yeah. That's terrible.
I mean, there's just not been a lot of opportunities here to do much. Really strong up there, unless they start popping out. How do we go on the right? I mean, this has been a really odd game. Oh, that IS4 is still there. E5 is moving up. Does he know something I don't? That IS7 has been hull down there the whole time, and I just can't pen him, dude. There is nothing I can do.
Okay.
I can't believe this is down to 4-on-4. I'm going to poke out here, and there's an IS7 just sitting there.
There was someone just penned it.
That was me. He's moved up. IS4 is still going to be in the trouble. What a shitty, shitty game. They just took control of that top and we could not get anywhere near it. Really shitty. I mean, they supported each other really well. There was no way around it. I can't pen half these tanks, even with APCR. I'm not wasting adrenaline on this shit. Yeah. Done. I can't flank around there, Josiah. As soon as I flank around, I'm alone. Like, an IS-4 just has to turn. There's a 140 there, there was an IS-4 there, there's guys on top of the thing, they just...
Oh, how's that? Zero. But look at that, third on the list for zero.
Jesus Christ.
That's terrible.
That E5 played pretty well, but he was in a good spot, 52%. Wow.
Alright, I'm going back to a medium.
Yeah, man. I'm... You play the 54.
Do I still play 9 or?
Yeah, I mean, I don't mind. Let's go 10 for a bit. We haven't played 10 for ages together.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm going to play the 140. It's just so fucking strong. I've played the IS4 once. I'm not going IS4 again.
What does everybody want you to go IS4 for?
I don't know. Righto, here we go. We've got an extra Tier X too, which is nice. If I had been able to pen the IS-4 at that kind of...
Oh, they're all going town.
What?
They're all going town.
Oh, far out. Oh, dude, just back it up. I mean, I don't want to... If their whole team comes up here and we go town. There's the IS-7. What are these clowns doing? Let's have a little quick sneak peek. There's the IS-3 Defender. Leo's bailed.
Someone's in cap. No, let's...
Yeah. IS-7's pushing out.
140's behind me here. Let's, let's help the T-54. No, there's too many.
No, their whole team's there, dude. But just bail. Pull a pin. They're fucking idiots, dude. Honestly. What are they thinking?
Shit. Oh, I've got 7 tanks looking at me. Fuck.
They've all turned around and they're back here.
The IS-7's now just...
Just got there. Fuck me. And they all were waiting for it too. This is a joke. Honest to God.
This IS-7 is just useless.
Mate, I nearly typed it, so I nearly just... I mean, what are you going to do? They've flanked the whole fucking way through town to die in the sand dunes.
And he's sitting on top of the ridge.
Oh.
Boom.
Oh man.
That's depressing. Let's have another crack.
Yeah, that's so bad. I'm not even going to look at it. Let's move on from that. Let's talk about something else.
Weather in Sydney, it's raining.
Whoopsie daisy, sorry about it. SHD are pretty good.
Are they?
No man, look, whatever happens. As long as it's a better game than the last one. That 183 will be coming out. They got a 140 and an Indian. If we're aggressive, we might be able to smack that Indian, that 140 before, like Natty. Oh, it's Natty. Is that Natty Scargy? No, it's not. He joined Storm, didn't he?
Don't know.
T-54.
Push up?
Yeah, pushing up hard. I'm hopeful that we can get there before the 183 turns up, because the 183 is probably going to come out. You want to stay there? I'll spot up. There you go. Spotted. Hopefully we can get those guys who are still on the rails. I'll jump up again, see if I can spot someone. There's not many left to spot. 183 is the big dog.
183 is coming around the corner.
Yep. Oh, this 44 could be trouble, dude.
Which one?
The 44 on our team is all over my backside. I'm going to spot these guys up at the top again. There we go. 230 and a Yag. There's an IS-7 down here on my right. Oh, this 44, I was right. He is right in the way, dude.
You're in lots of trouble where you are.
Yeah.
The IS-7's behind you.
It was Natty. It was Natty 1978. I knew it. That's why YOLO, the prick. I need you to move, because I'm going to get smashed. Come on, T-30, let me through.
Okay, a lot of them are one-shots.
Yeah. I was just trying to keep them spotted up so they couldn't just control that area, but... I'm going to try and get in and nail the 183 from behind. About now into the YAG's watching. Whoopsie daisy. I7's gonna get me. Nope, still not gone. YAG's a one shot. I7, whichever way he goes, I'll go the other. Righto. I7's going to finally get me. I think. No, he missed. There, it was tense.
Five kills, well done.
Yeah, just ducking and weaving and spotting and ducking and weaving and spotting. That's the fucking ridiculous thing. That's the 140. Why would you not drive a 140? Like an FE4202, a Leopard 1... None of them are going to be able to do that in there. Like, you're just so confident in the tank's ability to...
It's low down.
Yeah, it's so low. You're just driving through dunes. I wouldn't
have
been...
I just stayed up where I was.
Yeah, like, well, that was perfect. Using the gun depression. I just wanted to keep getting stuff spotted for you, but... why drive anything but a Russian medium, you know? I don't have the TOG, Kenneth F.
Which one?
People keep wanting me to play
TOG.
TOG.
Oh, God.
The only reason I got so badly smashed was Natty 1978, who I've played against him before for eight. Hello, Lachlan Michelle. Good to see you, mate. You can get a shout-out, mate. G'day, Lachlan. Rock on, mate. Is Natty Natty 1978 totally YOLO'd at me and got killed? He set me on fire, rolled right in the middle. Yeah, we're going right. I'm going hard right, mate, all the way to the corner.
Okay.
So they got an M48 and a T-54, but that 183 will be interesting. Have you been down here? There's like a little hull down area.
Where those little buildings are?
Well, just
right
behind
side.
It, right here. See where the the pattern's moving up pretty quickly. Big bit of lag there. What the fuck happened there? Still hasn't told me.
Wow. I'm spotted.
Yeah, there's an M48 there. Just taking my time. So, is that the 183? Yes, you beautiful. 183.
Where's the
one?
Where?
So we can push up on this M48 a little bit, I think. I haven't seen any other TDs. I've missed two absolute sitters.
Are you right with that M48?
I'm right with him. I just wanted to track him. Someone surely has to kill him now. Could that someone be me? So I've missed two sitters. The IS-4 is pushing around. M48 is gone. 54 is bailed. The 183 is there. Found the YAG.
I'm coming with you.
Found the 54. Found everyone! Look, Mum! I found them, Mum! How awesome! No gun depression on these Russian dogs. I'm not going over that line. There we go. Okay. Happy days. After last match. Righto, Hoodie. I'll push up right into the guts of them if you want to get up on the hill behind. Oh, hang on. The 183's up there.
That's right. Shit. Back up.
IS-4's over there. I'm into the IS-4. I should be okay.
One more shot.
You got him? You got the 183? Good stuff.
Yeah.
Dropping adrenaline. A worthy target. Tracked him. Tracked him again. 54 should finish him. No, he's dead. Team YOLO time. Here we come. I am behind you. No. Why drive anything else? I fucked around there. Look at you, 3,800 rolling the STB1.
Woohoo!
62A is probably a better for a really, really good player. But the 140 is a lot safer.
Well, Snake prefers the 62, doesn't he?
Yeah, he does. But he's a better driver than I am. He's really good.
Okay, 2 TDs on their side.
No,
we've got no TDs.
46 and a 48. They got all the gun. Do you want to go top?
Yes.
Yeah. I'm not derping with heat, Alex C.
I don't use any heat.
Don't you?
None.
You're a liar.
Never fired one round to heat in my life.
You're such a bullshit artist. Yeah, that's cool. You stay there. I will spot up the humans.
Okay, so no one's gone down. Oh, R7's still there. He's already taken one hit. Another hit.
Yeah, he spotted the M48.
He's taken a hit. I think I'm going to be in trouble here in a minute. Okay, FV's going cat, which is fine. Let's protect it. You've been spotted yet?
No, not spotted yet.
PTO's with you.
I'm going to let camo set and just see what happens. I mean, they have to come up soon, surely. Here we go.
Who's that? KV4. There we go, KV.
He's not long for this world.
Gone. Here's the pattern. I've got him.
FV down the end. Pen. FV down the end.
I'm spotted.
Yeah, the 215B. The E100 just smashed me. I was taking a shot and he just moved forward and pushed me out of the way. So I'm getting the hell out of a dodge. I'll come up to you, dude.
Spotted again.
I should have shots on that FV in just a second. Right on the tip of his turret. No, I'll move down to you. Because there's plenty down there. You got an M48 coming up. Oh, no. Phew. I heard it all go past very quickly.
Okay, caps at 70.
Yeah.
No, someone's just reset it.
An object 268 down there. I don't think I got shots on him. I might have a sneaky shot on him, actually. I do. If I can just back it up enough. Come on. Sizzle that heat. Yes. Yes. 3200 DPM at the moment with 330 penetration. No more shots. They're not pushing up now, they're doing it wrong. Oh wow, big server lag there. He wasn't looking at me and then suddenly his whole turret snapped around. You still alright there, Hoodie?
Yep.
All good? This 215B would be nice to nail and I can finally get some shots into his drive wheel.
Good.
Stay there, buddy. Let's play hit point swapper. Yep. Ta-ta. 48, 46 moving up. I'll go down and push on him. You got him? You got shots on him? Yes, you do. You sure do. Just heard that. Another one like that will really fuck him up. 268's on my right. Oh, he's in all kinds of trouble, this kid. We're still missing an IS-7. Where the hell is he? I found
him. Down the bottom. Let's go.
Oh, IS-7. You so troll. You so troll. Nah, I'm going to waste heat on you. He moved. Bum 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 bum. Why would you play anything else but a Russian medium? Why would you play anything else but a Russian medium? I'm going to do a disco beat for it and we'll just put that out and make millions of dollars.
Well, on the Russian server.
Just rolling along. It's so much fun to play. ~24,600 battles. Jesus Christ, that's a lot of battles.
Who's that? You?
Don't tell my wife, no.
No, God no.
Yeah, we can never let the girls get together, right?
Oh God, Jesus. I went out before and I got ambushed. Do this.
What about when I was playing with Josh and he just took off and he came back and he's like, sorry man, I had to go do the lawn. I'm like, dude, it's like 7 o'clock at night. And he goes, yep, had to go do the lawn. Josh is like 50 something.
Yeah.
It just doesn't matter. Okay, let's go left.
Left it is.
Nishka. I'm going to take a wild guess and say he means Bushka. Is there a Nishka in here? No? Nishka?
What's Nishka mean?
Nishka, maybe it's like an exotic version of Bushka. Auto-correction. I don't know what Nishka is, though, if that's an auto-correct.
Hey.
Oops, I said Apoy.
Appy.
Appy. Right. What do they got? 268. I remain unspotted. Okay. Could this guy stop talking and please start playing? I'll go and see if I can spot someone up. Still unspotted. This is the dangerous part with this map. Right here. I want to go to respawn. I want to get right across there.
44's with you.
There's the 268.
Oh, they're in the centre.
Where's the 50M? found the IS. There's a track. There's his track again. Now he's used both kits. 44 is very keen. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm only missing one tank. The 50M's over there as well. I'm moving up on the IS-3. Have you got any targets at all down there?
No, I might just... Yep. Oh.
Okay, they're all going to be coming my right side in a minute. Yep. I'm running. I'm coming your way.
Alright, who's my biggest problem here? Let's get rid of the 50M if we can. I have blown adrenaline. I am taking any and all targets who are available.
Okay, so two have gone down into the swamp area. Our IS-7 stayed on the hill.
50M's coming up around here. He's going to be popping straight up ahead of me in a sec, I reckon. Oh, I missed the shot. That 50M at the end would be nice to get rid of, but if not, we'll have to take the E-100. Blowing my heat on the E-100. Might be able to get that lower glacis without wasting it. Who's on the 50M? Is that you on the 50M hoodie?
Yep.
An E-100, the poor prick. Alright, I'm moving up, I'm moving up, I'm moving up. There's a Yag Panther here. I'll get stuck into him.
Oops.
Into the back of the 50 now.
E-100's poked around.
Side hugging him. He is coming. All over.
Coming.
Oh wow, he hit me. Side hugging, good on him. That's pretty impressive. It's not a big target when you're driving a tank that tall. Nice work, team. Just knocking out 3,000 games because this tank is good completely game. Balanced. It's like, wow.
I'm going to stay with what I'm playing.
Yep. Seems like a good team. Snake and I have driven this a lot. And it works really well. Yeah. Either okay. 62A and SCB1 or Object 140 and STB1. Respawn will be a big deal here. That XFL guy, they can usually play a bit. Core W are one of those guys where you just don't know if they're going to be ridiculous or good or what. Yeah, awesome. I'm down the bottom.
We might go up and have a quick look.
I'm coming up, dude. On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. I just can't wait to sniff some assholes with my friends. The dog version.
Alright.
Sent one.
And I missed.
Alright, I'm coming top.
Duffed it.
On the road again. Like a band of gypsies rolling down the highway. I believe this could be the time to drop adrenaline. Wow. A lot of enemy tanks coming at me here. This is not going to end well. Switching to heat. You prick, he's backed right off.
They're pushing up both sides.
Yep. Missed it. Wow, they're really pushing aggressively. That E5 is going to be trouble. Wow, they're all here. I just bounced a Tiger II. Are you freaking kidding me? I have many tanks wanting to eat me and have my babies, as Max would say.
Shit. There's a... Ah, piss off. We met them hard.
I took one that I really shouldn't have taken there from the 62. Is that 183 hitting anyone? Because it'd be really good if he hit someone really quickly. Missed. Calm down. I only got a little bit left.
Oh, crap.
I'm a one-shot hoodie, and they're really keen on making that one-shot count. Here's the E5. You're dead. That's not good. Can't pen this IS-7. Is the 183 shooting? Because it doesn't feel like it. Just cannot fucking get a pen on these guys.
Yep, the hits are dried out. That E5's getting really busy. There we go. 183 just hit the E5.
I missed it.
Too late.
I can't turn. The E75's trapped me.
I literally
can't fucking turn. Bounced with heat off the hatch. What a game. What a game. Jesus Christ. No, he's all over. I switched up to heat then. I blew so much cash then, but I switched up to heat.
The T-54 that was sniping. The T-54 was way over in the corner sniping.
I just could not get a pen. Oh well. They pushed up really hard. They did a good job. They deserve the win. They just sometimes they just play better.
No, the 183 did nothing.
Okay, I wasn't incorrect then. I didn't think
five shots.
Never mind. Well, two of those were at the end. Okay, I've got to play something different. That works, but let's go E4. Haven't played the E4 for a long time.
Okay.
Alex, I'm here to make your day. I'm glad you like seeing the heat come hot and hard. Rubber Duckzillas, what are you on about? I carry like 7 heat shells in the 140, and like for 4 games I've fired 1 or 2 a game. Or are you talking about just in general? Sorry, mate, I thought you were having a go.
We've got
it's going pretty good, Bullseye. Okay. So, what's your call here, mate? I'm with you.
We've got Skye.
Oh, wicked. I like that. tear us apart.
I think that we do this middle position again.
Okay.
He's in the leopard.
I'd really rather he wasn't here. he's really good.
He's going flank. Maybe we go help flank.
Yeah, let's go help flank.
Yeah.
Everyone else is. I'm hauling my ass. Any money? I'm spotted.
Spotted.
That's skied. You prick.
Where is
you
he?
You prick. He's such a bastard. Yeah, there he is. No, that's the E50 there. I'm just getting towards the back.
So we're all over here.
Yeah. No one wants to be the last one out. Last one out gets to turn off the door and get shot in the ass.
Are you right where you are?
Yeah, yeah, I'm good, dude. I'm good. You just... Okay. Well, I'm not good. I'd rather be further along and hold down, but it's not happened yet. So I'm just going to keep pushing. I'm like the last Indian in the file at the moment. Passing the T-44. Okay, this could be a spot where I could do some damage.
Spotted again. And there he is, he's up top. Just missed him. He's on that green ridge.
Seen. Yeah. I don't think he'll go back up there. He's not. He's a great player. Like, there's no way he's doing that.
There he is.
Yeah, but he's going to be shooting across to our left. So who have we got else?
Someone's got him. Okay, so here they come around this side.
44 is barling.
Can you get any shots there?
Not yet, but I'm just waiting. I don't want to blow it yet. Here comes Eve.
Okay.
Oh, dude. The gods of gun depression have just let me down. Got him. Blowing adrenaline. I want that guy. He's going to be killed. Someone's going to kill him, but they're going to come for you now. Just missed the shot.
E50 on my right.
Yep. Oh, I didn't mean to shoot. I just accidentally shot. That sucks nuts.
Shit.
You got an IS-3 behind you. I'm coming down. You push up on the E50. I'll come down into the IS-3.
Okay.
I'm going to keep pushing down. There's a 100.
Oh, here comes the VK.
I'm with you. I'm with you. I'm with you. If he comes out.
Oh, I've got all three.
There's Skid. Oh, E100 as well. Where is the rest of our team?
The truck is damaged.
Where are they? The M48 went over to fucking fight someone, I guess. I don't know who, but they're all... There's Skid. Get Skid. Get him. Skid.
No,
Skid.
My driver's dead.
No! Don't be dead, driver! Yep, lovely. It's a win for the good guys, by the looks of it. Oh, no, it's not for Hoodie.
Dead driver.
Yeah, I blew. I had a shot lined up on the E50. And I accidentally pressed the button and fired and came out and shot me in the top of the turret and went... Okay, do another one of those. That was terrible. Poor old Skid. Good job. Oh, the kid can play. 69.24. He can play. He's carried my ass a few times. Ba-dum-bum.
Okay, first time on this map today.
Yeah, actually, that's right. Okay, which side are we? All right, you go hill, I'll go my little spot.
You go your spot, okay.
Yep. Everyone else, go to the right. Go to the right!
I'll be...
It's out of sight.
I'm going right.
Yep, you are going right.
Yep.
At speed, with pace, vigor and intensity. How fat is your tank? Can it get up a little hill? Oh, it can, it can. Woohoo!
And I'll poke my head up just over the top just to see what's there. And then I'll come back.
Now, 54 was AFK, but I think he's back now. Yeah, there he goes. He's going to spot. That's good. Jeez, he's late to the party, but he's...
I've spotted.
Okay.
152.
I'm going to have a look out here on the right. See if anyone's there.
Yep, that bit. And I can't get the gun.
I did. I found him. Snapshot for 866 with HE. Oh, there's someone in the cap. There's a wild Indian doing what wild Indians do best.
Nice work, Indian. Love your work.
Yeah, that leopard's got one to me, and I've put two nice ones into him. What the fuck is our 54 doing? He's waiting for something. God knows what. It'd be nice if he could go up and reset the cap. I'm going to try and side scrape a touch off this. I worry about that because it's not very strong on the side.
Okay.
At 152.
Cool. Bloody hell. Where's that 54?
Why the fuck? Is this guy...
He's Someone's going to have to reset cap. Can you see it from where you are?
Man, I can't. No, I'm going to get smashed coming out here. I'm going to get fucking killed resetting the cap because these retards won't fucking do it.
There's the Indian.
I'm going to die. I'm going to die resetting the cap because these fuckers won't do it.
Thanks.
Fucking retards. Leo's on my right.
Leo's gone.
Is he?
Yeah.
Well, I don't know how much damage I've done, but this tank is a fucking monster for doing damage in situations like that. Who's left?
The GJ, which is up in the back corner. You ready and I'll spot him.
Alright.
Maybe not.
He's backed off.
He's there.
I'm coming. Said the actress to the bishop. Fuck, I'm an old man.
That's one of my jokes. That's a dad joke.
Oh, mate. You're part of the team, you know. You're a dad joke.
Is it worth... Oh, you got him.
There we go. The most underrated beastie tank rolling around. Yeah.
Giddy up, look at that.
Yeah, it can fucking lay it down.
5,600, so 700, 800.
Only good enough for a second class, because we didn't spot much of our own damage. That thing just does massive, massive damage. Oh, yeah, 7.
Woohoo! Oh, here we go. How many people are going to go town? Is HD?
Good. Well, that's good. I'm glad we got him. And for those non-English speakers, we'll use the arrows of justice.
Okay.
It appears that we have a team that is all going hill.
Yes.
It's dancing in the streets. Sailors are kissing loose women. Yeah, dude, I'd love to see Clan Wars, Leo. Would love to see Clan Wars. So there's another T110E4 over there. There can only be one Highlander. I gotta get over here before I get spotted. People shoot me. Right. I'm taking the long road here, Hoodie, but I'll be behind you, okay?
Okay. FD's pushing up aggressively. I've got the pattern. I think the 140 was only 200 damage. Ooh, T95 as well.
Okay. Get an IS-8 there. I've got no shots here, dude. Got an E4 pushing up over on the right with an Object 140. SHD guys there. If you can hold there for a sec. Oh, it's all starting to get very fluid now. I'm pushing down, dude. I'm pushing down hard and forced. Done nothing this game.
Okay, I'm just gonna work this still.
Bounced. That was 375, 95 millimeters of 375. 375 millimeters of penetration. Bounced. This is unacceptable. I can't have a whole fucking game without landing so much as a shot. I don't usually listen to music while playing, Alex. It just kind of puts me off. I've done nothing here. I'm loading HE just so I absolutely can make sure something hits, and I don't get the glorified duck. That would be how embarrassment. Hoodie, you prick. Let me have it. No!
The victory.
I was all ready for them to YOLO and be idiots, and they just kind of sat back and got a trittered down. 256. Oh,
256. Beautiful.
So embarrassing. Nice. Okay, let's try something else. Let's try a tank that I suck in. There you go, Hoodie. Does that inspire you?
Okay.
I really don't like this tank. okay, I'll do an ISA.
No, you can. No, go for it. I don't care.
All right, we'll go. 215.
I'm just trying to work out what I'm going to do.
You're going to carry me. You're going to put me on those broad shoulders, mate. Yeah. Do a couple of squats and just carry me.
I might have a turn in the 140.
Happy days.
Okay.
Ma chérie amour, brighter than a summer's day. ID boy there, the Terminator. Don't know who he is. Mm. I'm already...
CH...
Yeah.
Let's go left. I might pop into Cap just to annoy him for a start. Yeah.
I'm regretting driving this tank already. For those of you on the stream, this is like my... I drive this tank so badly. Like, I don't... people think they're worried about me destroying them. This is my real bad tank that should be
aggressive. You've got to be aggressive.
Yeah. Snake tells me, Chappos tells me, I just roll up and get smoked in this thing.
Okay. Oh. I7 spotted. And I don't have to be here anymore.
No, they're both on the flank. These Object 140 and 62A are really quite keen.
I should have staffed here. It's gone wrong.
Yeah, dude, get the hell out of town. They are all on the flank.
Shit, I'm taking it from everywhere.
Can you get out?
I'm out. Nah. Look at our Jagdpanzer.
Yeah, he's got spawn covered, dude. It's all good. He has spawn covered. Wicked, I've got an IS-3 that wants to come up and hit point swap, so now I'm spotted for every prick out there. IS-7. Righto,
Hoodie. Stay there. Just stay there and GJ's.
You told me to be aggressive.
Mm.
Blowing adrenaline. Everyone's penning me. I hate this tank! Man,
maybe
I can't.
Maybe just stayed in spawn.
Yeah, I can't really blame anyone else. It's not the fucking tank. It's these guys want to come and hit point swap. I mean, I'm getting penned by T-44s.
GJ is hitting him, so
I'd love to stay alive, but they're about to come around on my flank here. What is this dude doing? This is a shambles. These guys were fucking hopeless. Excuse the vernacular, but they were absolutely fucking hopeless. That could be the worst team of the day. This moron sitting in respawn. I mean, on a hill in respawn. Uh-huh. That tank. Any other tank there, I can side scrape off that corner, I can hold. Fucking T-44's coming around.
Wow. Not good.
Oh, look at it though, mate. There was no chance there. Let's go. Again.
One more.
The 215B. What are you? You are clown shoes, Jagdpanzer E-100.
Ooh.
Axo battleship. The Axo dudes. Now, why are they in here again? They're helping us with something.
Yep. They're in the other one.
Yeah, they're in the other Storm Clan, helping with the supply run or whatever it is. Ahoy, Axo.
Okay, I'm going far right.
Yep, I should hope so. Here comes Bushka driving his tank. It's got a banana nose and it's fucking soft and I don't like it. There's a banana in front of the gun.
What consumables have you got for it?
I've got repair kit, multi-repair kit, and adrenaline.
Okay. I think I use multi. I put the fire extinguisher on it because it always catches on fire.
I've got Hesh here if any of these dudes want to come across. Oh, come on, Indian. Come on, Indian. You want to go up. You want to go up, Indian. You want to do it. Go on and do it. Okay, three of them around in that corner. Pattern there. RFV is in licorice all sorts, as is often the case. Just missed a shot on the 103. Won't miss the shot on this dude. Space Marine is down. Weep with me for Space Marine. ISU 152, come on, give me a shot on the top of that 103.
FV.
Ah, dude, I was on a reload. Well done. What? Heshnoy's his turret and it did nothing. Absolutely nothing. Didn't do an ounce of damage. Not one little ounce. Well, this is going swimmingly. I'm never driving this tank again. It's a pile of shit. I hate it.
I just got hit by the 183.
Yeah. Indian has played a solid game. He has not moved up. As soon as I come down here, the FB is going to get me. Yep. Dropping adrenaline.
Ah, shit.
Miss the Indian. Hoodie, you appear to be dying. You appear to be dead.
I'm dead. I'm dead.
Yeah, I'm really not very good at this tank. This is not the tank for me. These are not the droids you were looking for. Indian is now sniping me from over the other side. 183's coming.
And boom.
In a huge surprise to the world, I'm the last person left alive. Axo, you're not getting me. If anyone gets me, it'll be this Axo dude. I don't care. Yeah, I fucking hate that tank. I'm done with it.
What did everybody
I'm
do?
I'm so done with it.
Selling it?
Yeah, I might one day, but I mean, like, the rest of the team was shit. That's the thing, though. I drive this tank. One more. I have to have a good game in it.
Look at the team.
Yeah, the team was shit. Like, twice we've had a really shit team, so it's a bit rough blaming it on the tank.
One more?
Yeah, one more. I put Hesh straight into the middle of the FV-4202's turret. Did no damage. Maybe it hit the gun module or something, I don't know.
Okay.
Yeah, Ryan, I'm with you. I love the Conqueror. The Conqueror is so much better, in my opinion, than the FV, but everyone else thinks I'm mad. Hill. Oh, yeah. Let's get this show on the road. My strong inclination here is to go all the way left. Oh, fuck. KV. Okay. Right. Well, the KV-4 turned me around. I am going all the way left. Now, Hoodie.
Shit.
Don't know what that did. Dude, I'm so sorry. I couldn't have got there. Sorry, man.
You're tunneling me.
I was trying to move to the left of the cap to shoot up at him, and the KV-4 hit me as I was going past and just turned me side on. Yeah, so now I'm down here in a really interesting spot. And there doesn't appear to be anyone up there to shoot. So we're missing a... Uh-huh.
There you go.
Found a medium.
They're in trouble.
Oh, I fucking hate this tank. I just can't handle the banana nose. It blows me every time.
Alright, yeah. How about we swap? You play the 140.
Yeah.
And I'll jump in the FV.
I'm just bad at it. Just terrible at it. Can't make it work. Don't know how to make it work. Don't really want to know how to make it work. It's just any tank that's got a rear-mounted turret.
On your left.
Yeah, yeah. Let's see what I do. I die, dude. I don't know if this guy thinks I'm special. I am not special in this tank. I'm not even a little bit special in this tank. I'm not winning this game. Yeah, DH Grimson, I absolutely agree. I over-angle in it. I just can't get the hang of that rear-mounted turret. It's really easily my least favourite T-Rex tank to play, apart from the 183, which I sold. And it's no coincidence that they're both rear-mounted turrets. I fucking hate it.
Okay, let's swap.
Yep, yeah, I'll roll the 140, you roll the 183, the 215B. Yeah, I can play the E5. I just don't like the 215B. I probably will sell it, you know. Man, it took me so long, Carson, to get that review of that tank, mate.
Have you soloed much in it?
Yeah, I did. I've got like 400 games or something in it. So hard to get it to work. Because Chappos keeps going, oh, it's amazing. And then Snake has a go on it and goes, oh, it's incredible. And then I play it and it's just like watching someone fall downstairs for a living. It's fucking ugly. And they've been right every other time, like they've told me a tank's good, like the Sent 7-1 and the M46 Pattern. I wasn't a big fan of either of those, and they both said, you know, you've got to get into this tank, it's really good. So I tried it out, and lo and behold, I loved it. But the 183, the 183 and the 215B just are not my cup of tea.
Okay, our defender's gone middle.
Yeah, there's me.
Nice
and
work.
There we go. I'm just not who's really
on the right.
Getting
103.
I got a 54 with me, but he's not doing a lot. Too far. Object 704. Oh, this could be interesting. He is bushed up right around.
You're okay over there?
Well, okay is a relative term.
Okay, I'm coming.
I'm not dead yet, but I mean, I'm doing my best. This guy's just decided to push up and start hit point trading, and there's nothing I can do about it, you know? He's reset camo too, which is interesting.
Okay.
E100 there. I'm getting out of that corner, dude. I'm just bailing.
Yep.
There's F54.
Shit, their team's all over the shop.
That object is still alive at the back here somewhere, dude.
E100. Coming. Oh, I hit the dirt.
The 704 is a punish. He's still alive, dude. He has wrecked me.
Fuck.
Got me. Couldn't get there. It's not really helping. Everyone else is dead. What? That's 704. That's such a weird place for him to have gone. But everyone else in the team is dead, dude.
Oh no, we got our MI3 still alive.
No, he's dead.
He's dead now.
Congratulations, you have a Tiger 2 on your left. If you could just kill him and then kill the T-54, and there's a 103 up there. Everything's broken, dude. Everything's broken in 215 B Town.
25 seconds. Yep, there we go. Couldn't move.
So, okay, look, I don't think that's on us. That's a rough gig. Good going, Carson. I mean, look at that, 4,200 straight away. Just ripping and tearing.
I've got to play that again.
Yeah, no, let's do it. Oh, here we go, here we go, here we go. La da 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 da
da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da
da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da
da da da
da da da da da da da
da
da da They have a 62A and a 54. We have four mediums, so hopefully we can have a bit of a crack up here before the rest of the teams get here. Fuck, that's aggressive. It just all went to bits on me, Hoodie.
You there?
Yeah. Yeah.
What
just
happened?
Just everything just went boom. Crash. No more. Had enough.
Right. Halfway through the battle, I thought, okay, it's a bit quiet.
Yeah. Yeah. And
then you went into the E100, so I thought, oh, okay, I better come. And so I pressed affirmative.
Yeah, no, I wasn't doing. I was kind of like running at exceptionally high levels of ping and.
Ouch.
So how did it all go in the end?
We won.
Well done, you.
I think you got about 3,500 or something. And
really?
4,000. I think so. You did pretty well. Are you going in your usual spot?
Yeah, I'll go in my usual spot.
I'll go up here and have a look.
Yeah.
we go. 54.
Righto, I'm just still sorting a few things out here, but...
What's your ping like?
It's all good. We're back. Okay, we're back.
I've got an IS-7 that's hull down over there.
I might be able to... Okay, so there's a couple here, right? There's a Panther 2, T-54... They've got four meds, so we're missing a bunch of meds.
Oh, here we go. STB1. One's down the creek bed.
I reckon there's going to be some up there. Oh, listen to the fucking ISA telling me what to do.
Whee. Someone's along the ridge line.
Yep. I'm going to go up top. I hardly ever go up here. Well, they're pushing down pretty aggressively, aren't they?
Oh. There's the IS-7. Can you see the IS-7?
Yeah. I don't have a great shot on him yet. I just need to get up to the next level here and I'll be able to shoot across.
Defender.
Alright, I'm going to have shots on the IS-7 in just a second. Track him here. No. You can spot him up again, I'll hit him again. I've got another dude on my left here now. T-54, IS-7 is going to see me.
Shit, they're all coming now.
Missed it. Come on, you bitch, get in. I'll get the IS-7 again in a sec. Even the heat is not bringing him. He has defeated the heat. Spamming heat and I cannot get a shot in. Finally. Got him. Alright, well we started a bit slow because I was just sorting everything out, but we're back. Jeez, Hoodie, you've used all your hit points well.
Yeah, not the last one.
Oh no. So back up to 70, or we had 146 or something watching at the peak. It was pretty good.
What do we got now?
We've only got 70 now. Crash really screwed it. Alright, do another one of those.
Yeah.
Well, for once, we've only had the one disaster with the ping. It's been pretty good. M2 drive, I think the FV is a great tank. The FV215B we're talking about here, I think it's a great tank. It just doesn't mean that I can drive it. I understand fully how good it can be. Just maybe not for me.
Coming your way.
Yeah, no worries. Good. I still haven't really got a firm grasp on where I want to be on this map, you know?
No, I haven't either. Which is good.
Yeah, it's interesting.
Huh? Makes it more random. Where a lot of the other maps, like, I always go to the windmill, always go here, always go there. It's
true.
Where this is actually, the battles end up to be anywhere.
Alright, 7.
There's a 62.
Got him, but only trapped him. There's a pattern behind him as well. I'm sneaking across, hopefully without getting smashed. There's the ISU. Geez, that object 268's keen to get involved.
Where's he? Oh, right, he's right into it. Got him! Oh, they're all out the back. They're all over the other side. Let's get rid of this pattern quickly.
Yeah.
And let's sort this ISU out, or else he's going to be in trouble. Get to this.
So they've got three there. Who am I missing? Who can I see? I can see them all. No, they're all up. Okay. I am going to come right as far across on the flank as I can.
Oh, how did that didn't pan?
That 704 is going to go.
Okay, I'm going to do this defender.
Oh, the 268 just drove straight through me. Stop, buddy.
Ouch.
Yeah, I'm pretty safe and standard here. Oh, that VK, that's not what you're meant to be doing.
There's so much in the road, just
yeah.
Blocking. I can't shoot anything.
Stop it! Only 2,000. Good job, Hoodie. So yeah, you drive that tank. I can't drive that tank. So bad at it. I'm going to have to go get some lunch soon. Jeez, we've had a big session today. See if I can't pick up another win.
Ooh, big tier 10. 10's everywhere.
XE. They've got an extra X. Jesus, they've got three tier X Russian mediums.
Looks like we're going right.
Yeah. Nice clan. Hot diggity McDog. I will not be aggressive. I will be alive at the end of the game. I will not be aggressive. We'll be alive at the end of the game.
Okay, E100's doing his own thing.
Slow
great.
Down. It's 62 A's on our team. Ah, keen as mustard. Oh, fuck, dude. This guy has just pushed so far forward, and there's, like, nothing but Russian mediums on the other team. And American mediums, of course. Oh. Every good turn deserves another. Yep, they're everywhere, dude. They are all over me. I'm resetting camo here. I can't say that 62A. I don't know why I'm even trying.
Shit.
I got a pattern on my right waiting for me to pop out. Enemy armor is damaged. Good job, whoever did that.
I did one. What's this 704 doing there? You've got another one there, haven't you?
Oh, I've got them everywhere, dude. I'm pushing up. Oh no, here we go. I found him.
Yeah.
I've got many, many tanks having many, many fun times with me right now. I am in a horrible position. I said I wouldn't be aggressive. How'd that work out for me? Finally hit one. Okay. Take this opportunity to leave this little death zone here. Was that you that took out the 140 on my right?
Nope.
Well, someone did, and I'm very, very thankful.
We're in trouble.
I can feel like it. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh no, oh no. Oh dearie, dearie, dearie. This is great. I'm in a fantastic position here. I've got this on toast. Here he is. He's turned up. Where'd that go? Yeah. Shit, I went forward at the wrong time. So bad at the wrong time. Sorry, Hoodie. I just saw an opportunity, and as soon as I turned up, the rest of them rolled straight into town.
Shit, I don't know how I got around that corner. But I'm dead.
Yeah, well, look, to be honest, the 62 AI on our team, I should have just let him die. I lost half my hit points there. But, I mean, he pushed all the way up versus fucking four mediums. Okay, how did that not kill you? Oh, lovely bit of damage there, Hoodie. Very, very nice. Yeah, the map guides, there'll be some coming. We've had a very rough run. I'm not leaving on that. We've got to win one, or maybe even two. All right, I haven't played the E100 for ages. Let's do that.
Oh, dual E100s?
Yeah, let's go dual E100s.
Right. Let's go nasty. I'm going to have to bring the mouse out again one day.
Yeah, don't do it now.
I want to finish on a win.
So what about, I mean, I'm sitting there, we start the map, I'm like, okay, won't be aggressive. And just, boom. The brain, the rush, the head.
Oh, here we go, here again.
So many mediums. 1, 2, 3, 4. We're going to meds. Gotta go to meds, right?
Yep.
Oh, not again. This dude killed us last time.
Is it the same guy?
Yep. Eat white tiger. I'm correctly angling my turret in case I'm taking shots, but so big and fat won't make any difference. Oh, hello. I believe I may well have been spotted. No, I didn't get spotted. Interesting. So I can get a shot at you, dude. Oh, straight in the back of the fucking E50. That's why I turn off auto-aim. Prick of a thing. Alright, there's an IS-6 up there. Haven't been hitting the right yet, so I should be able to roll up here. There it is. Just back up, dude.
Oh, 183.
Yep.
Be nice to get rid of that T-54.
Yeah. Okay, Yes, there's four of them left. They're all four spotted. 54's gone. No, there's five of them left.
Three of them?
Three of them. Yeah, there was... never mind. .498 roll on a fucking IS-6. Are you kidding me? I'm going to go kill this IS-6.
You got him?
Yeah, he's dead. Surely I couldn't roll that badly again. Roll another one with the derpies after this. IS-6 Hab Howitzer. And too much there. $1,700 nothings. Come on. Hitler's Derposaurus is rolling into town in a duo. That's what Swiss Cheezel calls it. Hitler's Derposaurus.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't know if that's original, but I thought it was pretty funny. FOE? Haven't seen FOE for ages.
Ooh.
Flamburgo Rossi. Okay, we're going left. Temple time. Alright, Hoodie, let's try and coordinate our shots.
You going left side of steps or right side?
I like to go left side of steps.
Left side, okay.
But, man, I'm happy to work with you on this one. I don't feel like I own the steps. I feel like the steps are there for everyone.
I actually don't think I'll go up in this.
No, I think you're probably right. That leopard's run into a fantastic tank to run into down there. So tempted to go down there, but...
Whatever. No.
IS-7's down there as well. Interesting.
Well, there's no one up here yet. They're all down there.
Dude, I'm not spotted.
No, they're all down.
I hope that 1A383 is down, because I'm going across here. Here's the biggest worry I have right now.
Just rolling through.
Where the fuck is the 183 dude? He worries me immensely.
Still I'm spotted. Seen. I'm spotted.
Okay. Alright, they're rolling through here, dude. I'm gonna have to go and help these dudes up the top. No. This is no good. Are you coming back?
Yeah.
There's the 183. Wicked. I'm so happy that he popped up right there, right then, because it's exactly where I want him to be. Hitler's Derposaurus is in a world of shit. Switching to gold! Well, not yet. Not much to help. Hoodster, it's you and me. What are the odds?
It's going to be a struggle.
You reckon? Oh, we got this toast, don't we? I got a 183 on my left. There's an FOE guy to kill. Yeah, easy peasy, lemon squeezy.
Easy.
There's the whole world of shit. Team got rolled. Not much you can do there, dude. They did not lose a tank. Not one.
We should have turned around.
Yeah. Wow.
One more. Can't finish.
Look at that.
One more.
Yeah, I'm not finishing on that. That's horrific. It's a bit funny playing a tank like this after playing so many mediums and realizing, you know, you really do have to get in
with
front of the enemy.
This time.
You really have to get in front of the nasties, ASAP.
Yeah.
Up the hill. Come on, let's have a big finish. I'm pretty tired actually now.
Yeah, I am too.
It's been a long session.
A long night for me.
The gameplay has not improved as we've gone forward. Righto, we've got one medium, Type 61, which is not going to help us a whole hell of a lot. Jeez, I know you like that tank, but I don't think much of it.
I actually didn't mind it.
Yeah.
It wasn't super good, but it wasn't bad to play.
It was, for me, it was just like playing a little bit better Leopard PTA, but just without speed. Hello?
Yeah, no, it was a bit 180B Datsun. Sluggish.
Oh, God. Did you hit me? Oh, I was just taking a shot at the 103.
You're stopping. Sorry.
You bastard.
Sorry.
You've saved him a lot of hit points. Angling turrets. Save lives. No fucking around here. Oh god, I can't stand this tank. Jagdpanzer E100 on the right, dude.
Okay.
That M103's just strolled into respawn and he's still going. That wasn't him firing at all. Awesome. Awesome. And the driver is dead. It's alright, he's back. I thought that was him firing across, but it wasn't him. Careful. Careful, the Yags are looking at you.
I'm behind the windmill.
Yeah. He surely can't. Easy Yag's bailed.
Enemy armor is destroyed.
Still an object 704 down there. Awesome.
I just sawed out that M103.
The 140 firing at me from there. Completely misses.
How's that? Blind shot.
Blind shot. Love it. Oh, awesome.
Where are they now?
I just took another one on the back of the head.
So they're behind.
Trying to just get down low enough so that the 704 can't hit me again.
I might just...
Yeah, dude, that's cool. I'll go up here and side scrape. Oh, fuck, I hate this tank.
No, the 140's bailed.
.704 was down near the cap, right?
I'm spotted again.
Jagdpanzer E100's on our left.
Can you get a shot on from there?
Yeah, I can.
Even HE?
I can get HE in your, but I can also get... Oh, fuck, this gun's shit. Just... The 140 thought better of it. I thought I'd get some shots.
Oh, someone else is to the right. Fuck. I'm stuffed. That's not good. Yeah. So what else is over there?
704.
Yeah, the 704.
There's a 140 is now down in front of us. He went low. The Jagdpanzer 100 down there is... The IS-7, I mean, is just kind of sitting there.
Oh, good work.
IS-7 says affirmative. The IS-7 is still in fucking respawn, dude. IS-7's still in respawn. What a game. This is why you just play mediums. Honest to God, why would you fucking bother?
Okay, help.
Can't
Can you see that object?
No.
Yep.
Can't see. Have no shots on him whatsoever. Yeah, I'm in a shit position now. Fuck those tanks. Too big, too slow, just not nearly good enough. One more, we've got to win in this, dude. I mean, 848 damage in that thing.
Foe did nothing.
No. Just...
One more.
Yeah, one more. I've got to get a win in this. I can't finish like this. This is crap. This, like the 215B, the E100. Look at the size of them. You're running around, like that 140 just got to do whatever the fuck he wanted. There was no way of stopping. And admittedly, the rest of the team was retarded for letting him and the 103 just take spawn without a fight, but. Where are we going? Left, I guess. This has been a terrible end. I'm not happy with this. I'm never listening to anyone again. People want to see different tanks, but some of the tanks just aren't. I mean, I love them, but, you know, there's no gun depression on this tank. There's no way to make them stay in front of you. Just got my turret up, trying to troll some shots out of these dudes, but not much happening. Nah, it's still getting pinned. This defender is going to get in my way. Dude, what the fuck are you doing? why have I got 18 heat in this tank?
18 heat?
Yeah, I don't know why. It must have been from playing it in Supremacy. This Defender, what the fuck is he doing?
Now he's come over to me.
This tank sucks nuts. There's just no two ways around it. It's horrible, dude. I'm not playing it again. It's just fucking terrible. It's way too big.
Hey, don't you hate that? The tank who drove past me took the auto aim from.
Yeah. But I mean, I was behind a hill, angling my turret, and it was still getting penned.
Okay, do we Rune, stop?
Don't go E100. No, dude, but I'm not playing that tank again. I'm selling it, dude. That's a fucking joke. It's too big for this. It's too big for these maps.
Do you want to have a quick one more in some mediums?
Yeah, quick run. In the meds.
Okay.
Righto. I7 is so much a better tank to play. E100, and you saw in that, guys, I was not turret square on to those tanks, but they just fired heat and they penned my turret over the top of a fucking hill. Like, what are you going to do about that? You can't push a front line. You're just too big. You get hit from all sides. It used to be the case that there were so many corridors and side scraping and stuff. Let's go. Wow, 5 meds. You going? Where are you going, Hoodie?
I'm going up. Okay. Going up?
Yeah, I'll go up with you.
Our 3 TDs are coming.
That's fucked, man. I'm sitting there. It was nothing I could do. I was side on with the turret. I didn't have it facing directly at them. And the E5 and the 268 and a lot of them just fire heat straight through the front of the turret. Dude, 140 is not giving anyone a shot. He's doing it very well. Finally came out and gave someone a shot. Righto. They're 704 is still in spawn. Compared to an E100, you get to put shots in, you move, you control the battlefield.
Oh, it's moving fast.
Yeah. If you can think it, you can do it kind of thing. I mean, I'm coming up here, I know there's a 704 in spawn. I'm just going to come around here and hopefully use the chassis of this tank. There he is, copped one. Okay, that was not good. Why is he not dead yet? Thought that Defender would be dead.
Ouch. Well, someone's just hit me big time. And again.
I'm 704 is in the corner behind the wheelbarrows, the water barrels. Right about there. Still unspotted. I'll go and spot him.
Okay, hang on a sec. Behind the water barrels. Okay, there's a leopard. Got one shot onto him. He's gone.
There's a 54 down here as well at the moment. Spot him up now. Where's he gone off to? Wow, they both bailed. I did not see that happen.
One 183's after the big kill.
Back into it now. Oh my god. Yeah, Vicar, I was going to come down there and use the defender. I thought he was facing the other way, and he was straight on, and I went, well, shit, that's not going to cover anything.
Oops.
Yeah, one more? One more, come on.
One more, okay.
Last one.
Lucky last. I feel like I might go something different. Go with that.
Yeah, we've had a pretty good run with those two. Yeah, I'm like, maybe I'll just come down here, side onto the defender, be very sneaky, and I get around the corner and he's fucking facing straight up the hill.
And everybody else was facing up the hill as well.
Yep.
I got hit.
Fun and games.
Okay. Right. Let's make some arrows.
No clowns in town. Your arrows are very nice, Hoodie. You have the nicest arrows.
Fancy. So
54 cent, Leo 1, PTA, plenty of meds. Do you want to come with me and just do the iron fist thing where we try and focus fire one medium? They should be right here. It's a 54. It's a 7-1. Hang on. Oh, you've got a nice turret and gun depression. I don't have those things. On the right.
Leopard.
Yeah.
Two T-54s are gone right. Hopefully they can do him.
I thought they would have spotted him before that.
Oh, there goes the 183.
There's the rest of them over there on the right.
They're all here for the party.
Yeah, they're all here. Can we hit that 54 before everyone else gets in? Oh, dude, that 54 there is going to be in a world of shit.
BK.
How are they going on the right? Are they still holding him? Yeah, VK now. Just missed him.
Okay, let's...
There's a Yag Panzer E100 over here. There he is. That 183 down there, dude. We've got to hammer that 183. Should be able to get the 183. Leopard. comes the Yag.
No, I know.
Chose to kill someone else, aren't you a lucky man?
No, I'm up stuck.
Why the fuck would you drive an E100 or something like that? Just why? You have much lower damage. You can't. Just it owns the battlefield.
I've been playing a lot of the TDs lately solo.
Yeah. Yeah.
Simply because that's my last training skill, except for the lights.
Yeah.
And I leave the GJ until last, and it's always a pain in the ass to do.
Yeah. I mean, look at it. The poor big bastard gets stuck at the back. He turns to face someone. And there's four mediums on both sides in that game. So there's absolutely no chance.
What are you grinding the line for?
Do you know how many times I get asked, can you do a review on the Jagdpanzer E100? And I don't have the tank.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, but I'm probably not going to get there, if I'm honest. I feel like I wasted 60,000 free XP after today's lesson. All right, humans, thank you very much for watching. We finished up. We're all the better for recent racing, and we know a lot more about our world.
See you later, guys.
See you, Carson. Thanks very much for the help, mate. It wouldn't have been at all fun without someone to roll along with.
No problems. I enjoyed it.
See you later, mate.
Enjoy your lunch.
I will. Cheers.
Catch you. Bye.
I'm freaking selling the E100. It's a waste. Baron, new champion. Good to see you, mate. Yeah. Rock and roll, boys and girls. Thank you so much for watching. As usual, you're making it all happen. Licorice, all sorts. Oh, not the best, but not the worst. We had some good ones. As usual, the Russian mediums were the star of the day. Oh, look at that. E100. No good. Object 140 and E4 and E14. I mean, you know what tanks are going to work and you know what they're going to... Would you believe I don't like the E100 and the 215B? Have a look at them. Just terrible. But this little number works.